Hey, kid.
Eek! Hey! You scared me! What are you looking at? Scat! I have work to do!
It's not safe here, kid. This is coming from experience. Go home. This kid doesn't have a home. It wasn't all that surprising. That's just the way the world is. Don't harass the fairies. I'll let it slide this time, but get out of here.
What? I'm not trying to catch fairies. I'm trying to catch...
doing here? Run, kid. Hey, are you okay?
I couldn't pull the trigger. My mom, my dad, I need revenge, but I was so scared. Does the White Mage have an answer for this?
Beats me. All the more reason to find him.
You don't know a lot of things. I thought adults were supposed to know everything. But at least you're strong. Hey, teach me how to fight. I want to be strong like you.
Go to sleep, kid. All right, ready to go.
Wait! Where do you think you're sneaking off to? I'm coming with you.
It's too dangerous for a runt like you. Don't follow me.
It'd be more dangerous to leave me here by myself. What are you waiting for? I thought you wanted to talk to the White Mage. Hurry up, or I'm going without you.
Will the White Mage really have the answers we seek? Nothing is ever certain. I guess we'll find out in the Forest of Peace.
Thank you.
Heads off this time.
I knew this was a bad idea.
Disappear.
What the heck, kid?
Are you all right? It's been a while since I've seen an outsider.
Long white hair. Deep eyes. A trustworthy voice. I knew him in a heartbeat. This was the man we were looking for, the White Mage.
Oh, my legs hurt. Are we there yet?
We're here. This is the Aurora Great Temple. Tell me, in what do you place your faith? In the final moments, when all else falls away, to whom or what would you reach? The gods? Wealth? Power? But what I'm studying here, it is more than mere power. It is an infinite knowledge that exists just beyond our comprehension. A knowledge that can complete us, evolve us. I am a man of towering ambitions. I will never stop, never tire, until I learn what is beyond that light.
Thank you.
I heard from Mars earlier. He said things like omens aren't so important. Aurora is focused on a grander, more important truth. Whatever. The only truth I know is that the omens have got to go. Because, you know, I still see my parents every time I close my eyes. That's important. At least to me. So I'm gonna handle this myself. More and more omens keep showing up. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. And just in case I can't come back, thank you for everything.
but there is an ultimate darkness. I have seen it. It's too late.
I hear the rain. That means I'm still alive. How long was I out? Looking back, it was a life that could end anywhere, at any time. The sun will set and the wind will blow. And someday, I'll be lost to history. But one thing is still undone. I meet my end with a smile. But there's one task that lingers. The White Mage. No. Black Mage. Someone has to stop that monster.
Hey, mercenary. Mercenary, wake up! Don't go!
You're okay. Good.
You told me to treasure my life. You told me not to throw it away. Not to fight if they're too strong. Why didn't you take your own advice?
It seems like the rain has stopped.
Mercenary! Don't leave me, mercenary!